It's a risky business. Look, of course I like it. I also like E.T., but I'm not planning any flights by bicycle. Call me back later. I got things to do. Bye.
What light through yonder window breaks? Dave, I'm okay. If I lied to you, how do I break a window?
I don't know. Show you care. Look, Mom's going to be home from work soon. Help me with the salad.
Yeah, I bet Romeo never had to help with the salad.
You know, that's because he died.
Okay, I vacuum the living room and scrub both upstairs bathrooms.
Great, just put the towels in the linen closet?
Yep.
Okay. Bathroom's done. Lily's on the salad. Towels are full. We're right on schedule. I wonder if I still have time to wax the floor. I wonder if I still have time to wax the floor. Did I just say that?
Right, so, Dave.
What is happening to me? I'm in the summer of my years, and all I keep thinking about is if my towels are springtime fresh.
Well, yeah, Dave, they are.
I mean, you know what Mom said she was going to work full-time? I have big plans to get into some serious party. Like yesterday, I had 15 people over here in the middle of the afternoon. I even had girls, cheerleaders. I had the whole house to myself. I'm talking both floors, huh? And the whole time, all I kept thinking about was whether people were leaving rings on the furniture. Guys, I'm having to face some pretty ugly truths about myself. I'm starting to act mature. I'm starting to behave like an adult.
And I was so sure that it would happen to me first.
And things will happen.
Coffee's ready.
Oh, thank you, Mark.
Oh, cup.
What a team you guys are in the kitchen. David, the veal was delicious.